wrote this song let sine inverse x equal to theta. That means x equal to sine theta. So if x tends to 0, here if you put the sine inverse 0 means theta tends to 0. Here is 0, then theta tends to 0. That means limit theta tends to 0. X equal to, here it is sine theta. And sine inverse x equal to theta I consider. Now there is one formula, limit x tends to 0 sin x by x equal to 1. So this 1 is the answer.